Governor Ron DeSantis has signed a death warrant tonight for James Dailey. He was convicted of killing Shelly Boggio in 1985 near St. Petersburg after picking up the 14-year-old and her sister. That execution is set for November 7th at the Florida State Prison.